5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, we got wolves coming out. Range doing a small one. DPS a small range. Oh, perfect. Nice job. Alright, get ready for the flame storm. Get ready to move in. Avoid the flames on the ground. Tommy, wait, wait, wait. Tommy, wait. Okay.
5, 4,
hold on.
3, 5, 4, 1.
Flame storm, move in.
2, 1.
Beware.
There you go. You can deter into that, by the way.
I know.
Say what? Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You can use your dispersion as well, if you have that on your bars. Alright, so we'll get the small one, guys. Small one. DPS will hit me really quickly. Oh shit. Oh my god, barely. How many heals on tanks? Tommy, get away from me. Because you don't stack. Don't stack on me. Deterrence if you can. We're gonna get more walls, I think.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Focus the wolf. Between you and Jared, it looks like. Yeah, you won this one as well. You should probably give one of them to Jared, though. You should probably pick which one you want. You got two chests you get two test pieces, right?
You give the other one.
No, So you have the 671 chest piece from a different boss? So you get to pick which one you want to give to him.
So can I still give it after I... Oh, I...
Yeah, that's really good. That's exactly what it's supposed to do.
That's the tier gear?
Yeah, that's the tier. And you got awesome. You got Prismatic Soften on that one too, which is really good. That's probably better than having a Warforged sometimes.